Shush.
No.
Come now.
That's...
That's right. Believe this is what he would have wanted for you. To throw away all your hopes and dreams for the sake of revenge.
My father is gone.
I don't think he'd be happy at all. I think he'd say this. Live not for me, for I am dead and gone. You must find your own happiness.
Father.
Primrose. Will you dance for me once more? I wish to burn the sight of you into my memories. but it shall never fade.
Yes, Father.
She will need to be strong, indeed. For the future of our house will one day rest upon her shoulders.
You haven't forgotten the debts now, have you? You haven't forgotten who owns you. It's a shame, Primrose. You were always my favorite.
Quite the dancer yourself, in the end.
And I know that, deep down, you have a good heart.
Primrose, you must find that faith in yourself.
I will send you to your father's side.
Now two remain.
Lady Primrose, what do you believe in?
She will be strong. We will raise her to be a fine lady, strong, kind, and just.
Yes. It reminds me of the fire in your father's eyes when he faced his end.
This man should not live a moment longer.
I'm sorry. I heard that you were looking around for my friend here. And you know what they say about birds of a feather.
Oh, the tragedy! It moves me to the depths of my soul!
But someday you must find a cause of your own. A cause that will bring you happiness. I will always love you, Primrose.
What has this all been for? But no. Father would understand. And this will be the end of it. When I plunge this dagger into your breast, it will all be over. I will finish this.
Perfect. Yes, just perfect. The depths of emotion that burn in those eyes. That is the girl I fell in love with so many years ago. A woman truly worthy of my genius. Now, come to me, Primrose. And let me bring this beautiful tragedy to a close.
Time for the main event.
What to do?
You're mine now.
I am ready. Knighthood, bring your shade.
Curse, witchery.
Victory shall be mine.
Out of my way.
Victory shall be mine. Is unbending! I wreak havoc upon thee!
I am ready. Bring about a miracle of healing.
The battle is truly joined. A touch of death.
It's my turn now.
I am ready. May the sacred flame shine forth.
You're mine now.
I am ready.
Watch me now.
of my way. I'm ready.
Are you?
What's yours and mine?
Battle is truly joined. Out of my way!
Out of my way.
The battle is truly joined.
Try this!
I am ready.
Let's do this!
Keep it up.
My turn.
What's yours and mine?
I am ready.
The battle is truly joined. Shall be healed.
What to do? I won't hold back. To ashes with you.
What's yours and mine?
Out of my way.
Ready. The moonlight rolls.
The battle is truly joined. Come, if you dare.
Ha ha ha!
Try this! Now then!
I appreciate it.
Really? And that's that.
No! No, something's not right. This isn't enough. Not yet! We still haven't seen the full depths of the darkness inside you! Show me more, Primrose! Show me the darkest shadow in your heart! You hate this, don't you? You are full of regrets!
I regret nothing.
Foolish girl! You think your father would be proud to see you like this? Bloodying your precious family heirloom for petty revenge? Tell me, have you even visited your father's grave?
No. First, I must do what must be done. When I can look him in the eye and tell him he is avenged, then and only then will I go.
My poor little Primrose. How you lie to yourself so! Can't you see that you're running away? You can't bear to face your father, to show him your blood-stained hands! This was never about avenging your father, was it? You were simply trying to fill the emptiness in your heart. But you couldn't accept that, so you twisted your memories of your father beyond recognition, until you convinced yourself that he would want this! It's true, isn't it?
You speak nonsense.
How did it feel when you killed my men? Did that fill the hole in your heart, even a tiny little bit?
Enough! Shut up!
You can admit it, Primrose. You don't need to be strong anymore.
Stop it! Just stop. You have no place in my heart any longer. Father, can I tell you something, Father? Something I've never told anyone before. The truth is, I hated it. I hated my life without you. I hated the loneliness. I hated not having you by my side. But it's almost over now. Please, Father. Forgive me.
Come now, Primrose, it's okay. Abandon this madness, my dear girl. You don't need to lie to yourself any longer. That hard look on your face doesn't suit you. You know you were made for softer things.
I am Lady Primrose of House Azelheart. And I swear on my ancestor's name. And on my father's blade. I will not lose faith. My faith shall be my shield against you! Time for the main event.
Truly joy. Come, dear.
My turn. I appreciate it.
Really.
I am ready.
Shall be mine. I shall cleave you in two.
What to do?
You're mine now.
I am ready. Bring about a miracle of healing.
What to do?
How about this?
No good. strong. No good.
Use this.
My turn now.
No good. Stay strong. Stay strong.
The battle is truly joy. Come, if you dare.
Curse, witchery.
Stay strong.
Oh no! Oh no! myself.
My turn. Drone.
The battle is truly joy. My blade is unbending! Dotard pours all.
I am ready. Let yourself be healed.
Victory shall be mine. Use this.
I am ready.
Time to steal the show.
Use this.
I am ready.
My turn now! I won't hold back! How's that?
Bravo. Oh, bravo. I have seen the full depths of your heart. It was more beautiful than I could have ever imagined. And now, for our climax. Come, Primrose, and plunge your precious dagger into my breast. Every show must come to an end, Primrose. It is time to lower the curtain. And when the moon waxes full and bright in dark heaven, and stars glitter worlds away from earthly sorrow, would that sleep hold you in her soft embrace?
Then shall my eyes close, lips open in prayer. For
goodbye, Simeon.
Yes, Umber! Father, at long last, I can face you again. I did as you always taught me, Father. I found a cause I could truly believe in, and I kept my faith. Since the day that you were taken from me, I swore I would avenge you. And avenge you I did. And yet, even now that my long journey has ended, and I have done all that I set out to do, why? Why does my heart still ache with this hollow pain? What am I supposed to believe in now? What cause will carry me on from here? But this is something I must find for myself. And until I do, I will keep dancing.